Hello physios, get back to my channel Snake Physio Notes. Today we'll learn the management on ICU from the mnemonic of A to Z. Quite interesting, the management of ICU from A to Z. S, what does from A to Z mean? A, if it stands for asepsis, you need to have airway to the patient. B, bed sore, encouraging your breathing. You need to check your bed pressure of high or low. C, circulation or encouraging your coughing, consciousness. D, drainage of your any lymphatic. E, ECG levels. F, fluid status. G, gastrointestinal doses or checking your gag reflex examination. H, head positioning or height. I, insensible losses. J, jugular venous pulse. K, kindness to the patient. L, limb care to the patient. M, mouth refreshment, mouth care. N, nutrition or any nociception pain receptors. O, oxygenation or orientation to the patient. P, pulse or peristalsis and also physiotherapy. Q, quiet surroundings. R, respiratory rate. S, suctioning of any phlegm. T, temperature of checking any vital signs. U, urine. V, ventilator to the patient. W, wounds, weight. X, xerosis. Y, why you need to check any promoting or any checking or controlling to the problematic of ICU. Z, overall Z mean for zestful care of patient. It is very easy to mnemonic from A to Z with ICU management. I think it is very easy to remember. A to Z, mnemonic of ICU management. Thanking you.